We're in the cemetery now waiting for the funeral procession to arrive. This is one of the mountains next to Nablus. We're right next to the Muqata governmental headquarters here. The one that I saw had been destroyed in 2003.